In this video, I will show you two ways on how to log into your Facebook account if you are unable to log in due to an unexpected error. So the first solution is for you to log into your Facebook account via Instagram. And to do that, you're going to open Instagram and then you log into your Instagram account. So while on your homepage, you click on your profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then you click on the three dash menu at the top right corner. So from there, you select Account Center. Then under Account Center, you scroll down to the bottom under Accounts. Then select Add More Accounts. So under that, you select Add Facebook Account. So from here, you'll have an option to enter your login details. That is the email, phone number, and the password. And successfully, you'll be able to log in. Now for the second method, you're going to open your browser. Then go to facebook.com. So this time you make sure that you're not logged into any Facebook account. So while on the login page, you click on create new account. So then from here, you click on get started. Now the trick here is for you to enter the same information as that on your Facebook account that you're unable to log in. So that means you enter the same name as the one on the other Facebook account, then click next. And then you also enter the same date of birth. So they should also be matching with that on the other Facebook account. Then click next. Then enter your gender. And after that, you enter the same mobile number or email address associated to the other Facebook account. And then once you do so, you'll be asked whether you have a Facebook account. So this implies a Facebook account with the same information will have been identified. And then you click on help me log in. And from that, a confirmation code will be sent to either the phone number or email address associated to your Facebook account. And after you've entered that code, then you'll be able to either create a new password or skip that step. And in that way, you'll be able to log into your Facebook account. So thanks for watching. Hope this helps you and see you in the next one.